Now closer to home, South Sacramento, where an investigation is underway into a deadly pedestrian crash. The CHP says a car hit a pedestrian on southbound I-5 north of Florin Road just after midnight. The pedestrian then died at the scene. Their name, though, has not been released at this point. The driver is said to be cooperating with investigators.